We are here in Hamburg on board at the floating home on the Elbe River, and in front of me sits Jeffrey. What is your task here?
My name is Jeffrey Hazel. I'm the chief marketing officer for Eastman Kodak, and I'm out there telling people about the new ZI-8, which he's holding in his hands, and doing the taping.
And what is this ZI-8?
The ZI-8, which is an HD video camera, pocket video camera. It's part of the new category of cameras that Kodak is doing. It has both 1080, 720, VGA, and still has a 5-megapixel still camera and a microphone that's built right in. So you've got a microphone inside of it and a microphone jack. And so it also has image stabilization, so the picture is very stable. So he's holding it with his hands, and if he had a tripod, it'd be even more. But even on this floating boat that we're moving, it's a very steady picture.
And if you compare the ZI-8 with the ZI-6, what are the differences?
Well, the bigger differences are the microphone jack in it, the image stabilization, the batteries is very comparable in terms of it, and this one shoots up to 10 hours of video, and it's 1080p, which is a lot better quality than the 720, but the 720 is better than any of the other cameras that are out there today.
Normally a company which brings out a new product bring them to the stores and sell them, and we are here in Hamburg and we are using them. You are using social media like Twitter and Facebook and so on. Why are you doing this?
Well, I like to call that OPM, other people's money. So from a marketing perspective, it's a lot better way to reach the customers directly. It's certainly cheaper, but it's a great way to shorten the distance between us and the customer. And so social media, the best way you can buy a product is it's referred by a friend, and a friend says, hey, I like this, I have this, you should get one too. And that's what social media allows us to do, is be able to have friends refer friends about the product.
Okay, and if someone who writes or blogs about your cameras says it's bullshit, crappy, or something like that, what are you doing then?
Well, I would hunt them down. No, I actually we'd find out if they do that. That's great to hear that as well. We don't like that. We might hear that. I doubt on this product that we'll hear that. But when we do hear that there are problems, then we engage with people, because it's better than ignoring them. And so we actually even have a chief listener out there who's actually watching those conversations. And we're doing this all over the world, whether it's here in Germany or in France or in the UK, United States, China, Australia, everywhere in the world. We're watching those conversations and we're engaging with people. So if we hear complaints, we'll do our best to reach out to you and say, what can we do to make it better?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.